Hi my friends, I am Ghafir and this is Arabic Cartoon Game. Today we have a summary of an episode of Dora's Adventure. And this episode is the Dora the Explorer, Dora Save the Prince. And it is the 20th episode of the first season. Dora and Boots save the prince from the main witch. Let's start! The episode began with Dora introducing herself. Hi, I am Dora. Dora asks, do you want to hear a story? Yes, Dora. Dora say, I have a new book with a story about a prince, and I can't wait to read it. Dora start looking for something and say, if only my friend Boots the monkey was here, we could all read it together. At this moment, Boots appear behind the bush. Dora say, do you see my friend Boots the monkey? Yes, Dora. Dora say, where? At this moment, Boots hanging down in tree. Dora, Boots hanging down in tree. Dora say, in the tree? Yes, Dora. Dora turn and saw Boots and call him louder. Boots! Boots call Dora louder. Dora! And hug each other. Dora say, hey Boots, I have a new book. Do you want to read it together? Boots say, yeah. Dora say, the book is in my backpack. Dora look at us and say, I need your help. Will you check my backpack and find the book? You have to say backpack. Backpack appear and start singing. Backpack. I am the backpack loaded up with tanks and click next to anything that you may need. I got inside for you. Backpack. Yeah. Hola. I have lots of books. But Dora needs you to find the book with a prince on the cover. This is the book with a prince on the cover, Backpack. Backpack say, right, excelente. Yummy, delicioso. Boots catch the book. Dora say, thanks for getting the book. Dora and Boots sit in the ground. Boots try to open the book, but the book won't open. Boots say, this book won't open, monsieur. Boots give the book to Dora. Dora take the book and say, Boots, this is a special book. We have to see Abre to open it. Dora look at us and say, can you see Abre? Yes, Dora, Abre. Dora say, see Abre, Abre. Dora and Boots say, Abre. When Dora and Boots say Abre, the book open. Dora say, the book is in Spanish, but I can't tell you what it say. El Prince y la Bruja. The prince and the witch. Boots say, oh! Dora start reading the story. Once upon a time, there was a happy little prince, Prince Ramon, who lived in a faraway kingdom. One day, the prince was playing with his ball. He was trying to see how far he could kick the ball. He kicked the ball once, and it went very far. He kicked the ball the second time, and it went very, very far. He kicked the ball a third time, and it went so far away that it landed in El Bosque de la Bruja, the witch forest. The prince was not supposed to go into the witch forest, but he wanted to get his ball. The prince shouted, my ball, mi pelota! The witch cast the prince in the witch forest and say, you've been a naughty prince to come into my forest. Now I will punish you to the high tower. Dora say, the witch took the prince to the high tower. The only way to open the tower door was to see the magic word, Abre. The witch whispered the magic word so the prince couldn't hear. The witch whispered, Abre. Dora say, and the tower door opened. Inside the tower, the witch and the prince climbed 12 steps up to a little door at the top of the tower. The witch whispered, Abre! And the door opened. Dora said, and the witch put the prince in the little room. Now the prince was locked in the tower. The prince started asking for help. Help me! Are you the man? Dora said, many people from near and far tried to get the prince out of the tower, but no one knew the magic word to open the tower door. There was no one to save the prince. Dora closed the book and put him in the ground and stand up and say, I'll save the plants. We'd stand up too and say, me too. Dora looked at us and say, will you help save the plants? Yes, Dora. Dora said, great. We pick the book and try to open it. We'd say, I can't open it. Dora said, we have to see the magic word Abre to open the book. See Abre, Abre. Dora said, louder, Abre. The book opened. Dora said, great. Dora put the book in the ground and say, now we can jump in the book. Dora and Boo jump in the book and say, wee! Dora and Boo's in the book now. Boo say, are we in the book? Yes, Boots. Boo say, cool. Dora say, now we can save the plants. Boo start jumping and say, yeah, yeah, yeah. Dora say, we have to go to the high tower to save the plants. Dora take Boots' hand. Boots say, let's go, let's go. Dora say, wait a minute, Boots. We don't know how to get to the high tower. Would you ask for help when we don't know which way to go? Boots say, the map. Dora say, the map? That's right. The map can tell us how to get to the high tower. Dora look at us and say, I need your help. Will you check the map to find out how to get to the high tower? You have to say map. Boots say, see map, see map. Map appear and start singing. If there is a place you're good to go, I am the one you need to know. I am the map, I am the map, I am the map. If there is a place you're good to get, I can get you there, I bet. I am the map, 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 I am the map. Dora and Boots need to know how to get to the high tower to save the plants. Well, I know how to get to the high tower. First you go through the big gate, then you go across crocodile leg, and that's how you get to the high tower to save the prince. Prince ask for help. Help me, are you the man? Map say, but remember, watch out for the witch. So you tell Dora, get leg high tower, see it with me. Get leg high tower, get leg high tower, get leg high tower. Dora ask, how do we get to the high tower? Get leg high tower. Dora say, get leg high tower. First we go through the big gate, then we go across crocodile leg, and that's how we get to the high tower to save the prince. Prince ask for help. Help me, are you the man? Dora say, so first we need to go through the big gate. Do you see a gate? Yes, Dora. But see, yeah, there is the big gate. Dora say, vamonos, let's go save the prince. Boots say, and remember, watch out for the witch. Dora say, come on, see it with us. Dora and Boots start singing the royal song. Get leg high tower, get leg high tower, get leg high tower, get leg high tower. Come on, vamonos, everybody, let's go. Come on, let's get to it. I knew that we can do it. Where are we going? High tower! 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 Dora and Boo start dancing, laughing, jumping and say, high tower! After a while, Dora and Boo race to the gate. Dora say, we made it to the gate. The gate, the witch's forest. Boo tried to open the gate, but the gate won't open. Boo say, this gate won't open. But Boots don't give up. He tried to open the gate and say, open, open, open. Dora start watching Boots. After a while, Boots stop. Dora say, let's use the magic word, Abre, to open the gate. Say, Abre, Abre. The gate open and Dora and Boots get in. Dora say, great, it worked. Boots say, and we didn't even see the witch. Dora look at us and say, you see the witch? Yes, Dora. Dora say, where? Behind the tree. Boots turn and see the witch and shouted, the witch, the witch. The witch start coming to Dora and Boots. Boots say, here come the witch. Odora say, oh no, we have to close the gate quick. Put your arm out in front of you and push the gate close. Push, 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 push. Woo. The trio first appear and play happy tune for complete dimension. Dora and Boo stick arrest and they say, whoa. Dora say, we made it through the big gate. Boo say, and we stopped the witch. Dora look at us and say, thanks for helping. Dora and Boo stick hand each other. Boo say, come on Dora, we've got to hurry. Where do we go next? Dora say, gate, leg, high tower. We went through the gate. So next come, the leg. Dora say, the leg, right. Crocodile leg. Do you see a leg? Yes, Dora. Boots, yeah, there is crocodile leg. Come on. Dora say, let's go save the prince. Boots say, and remember to watch out for the witch. Dora say, come on, sit with us. Get leg high tower. Get leg high tower. Get leg high tower. Get leg high tower. Come on, vamonos. Everybody, let's go. Come on, let's get to it. I know that we can do it. Where are we going? High tower. 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 Dora and Boo start dancing, laughing, jumping, and say, high tower. Dora and Boo continue their way. Boo say, Dora, this looks like the part of the wet forest where the plant lost his ball. Dora say, yeah. And maybe we can find the ball. Then we can take it to the prince. Dora look at us and say, tell us if you see the prince ball. You see the prince ball? Yes, Dora. But see, yeah, look, Dora. It's the prince ball. Dora say, we can take the ball to the prince. When Dora and Boots go to pick the ball, start hearing a rustling sound. Dora say, Boots, did you hear that? Boots say, yeah, it sounds like Swiper the fox. Dora say, if he see the prince ball, he swipe it for sure. Dora look at us and say, if you see Swiper the fox, yes, Swiper. Swiper appear, whoop, and hide. Dora say, you see Swiper? Yes, Dora. Dora say, where? Behind the tree. Boots turn and see Swiper and say, here he is. Dora look at us and say, we have to see Swiper, no Swiper. Swiper, no Swiper. Swiper, no Swiper. Swiper, no Swiper. Swiper say, oh man, and go for good. Boots pull the ball. Dora say, we better put the prince ball in my backpack to keep it safe. Boots put the ball in the backpack. Backpack say, yum 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 yum, delicioso. Dora say, come on Boots, let's go save the prince. Boots say, and remember to watch out for the witch. Dora and Boots continue their way. After a while they reach to the lake and they say, ooh, crocodile leg. Dora say, we made it to the crocodile leg. Boots say, but Dora, how are we going to get across it? Dora say, I know. I'll tell each crocodile to close its mouth so we can jump over them. Crocodilo, cierra la boca. Dora start to tell crocodile to close the mouth. Cierra, 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 cierra. All the crocodile close their mouth. Dora say, now we can jump across the crocodile. Boots say, but we better hurry before the wish come. Dora look at us and say, I need your help. Will you jump across the crocodile with us? Yes, Dora. Dora say, great. You have to stand up to jump. Stand up. Boots say, up, 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 up. Now jump. Dora and Boots start jumping. Jump, 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 jump. Great jumping. Dora and Boots reach to the other side. The trio fist appear and play happy tune for complete dimension. Dora say, we made it across crocodile leg. Boots say, and we didn't even see the witch. At this moment the witch start looking for Dora and Boots behind the tree. Dora say, you see the witch? Yes, Dora. Dora say, where? Behind the tree, but now he's crossing the leg. Boots turned and shouted, the witch, the witch, here come the witch. Dora say, she jumping over the crocodiles. Boots say, oh no, what will we do? Dora say, We've got to get the crocodile to open their mouth so the witch can jump on them. Dora look at us and say, I need your help. You have to say the magic word, Abri. So each crocodile will open its mouth. Say, Abri. The witch is close from Dora and Boots. Dora and Boots say, Abri, 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 Abri. The witch say, whoa, and fly away. Boots say, there goes the witch. Dora look at us and say, thanks for helping us stop the witch. Gracias, crocodilos. The crocodile say, de nada. Dora say, come on, Boots, and let's go save the prince. Boots say, where do we go next? Dora say, get leg high tower. We went through the gate, across the leg. So next come the high tower. Dora say, high tower, right? Do you see the high tower? Yes, Dora. Boots say, yeah, there is the high tower. Dora say, come on, let's go save the prince. Boots say, and remember to watch out for the witch. Dora and Boots start running. The prince start asking for help. Help me, aid me. Dora rush to the high tower and say, Prince Ramon, we've come to save you. Prince Ramon say, see, but you need the magic word to open the tower door. Dora and Boots say, we know the magic word. Dora look at us and say, what's the magic word? Abre. Dora say, right, Abre, sit with us. Abre. The door open. Dora and Boots clap hands other and say, yay. Dora say, we open the tower door. Boots say, let's go. Dora and Boots get to the high tower. When the gate, the door is closed. Dora say, uh-oh, the steps are missing. Boots say, the witch must have taken them. Dora say, we have to put them back so we can climb the stair. Dora look at us and say, do you see the missing step? At this moment, Boots turn light on. Yes, Dora, I see the missing step. Boots say, yeah, there they are. Uh-oh, there is lots of step. Dora look at us and say, do you remember how many steps lead up to the prince door? 12, Dora. Dora say, 12, right. 12 steps. And let's make sure there is 12. Count with us. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. And now let's put the step in place. Count with us. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 12 steps. Good counting! Dora and Boots start climbing the stair. When they reach, Boots try to open the door, but the door won't open. Boots say, this door won't open. Dora say, we better use the magic word to open the door. Dora look at us and say, what's the magic word? Abre! Dora say, alright, louder! Abre! The door open and the Prince Ramon come out and say, you saved me! You know the magic word! Gracias, gracias, gracias! Dora say, de nada! Boots start running! Come on, let's get out of here! Dora and Prince Ramon follow Boots and leave the high tower. Prince Ramon say, I am so happy to be out of the tower! Thanks for saving me, amigos! Dora say, the witch was meant to lock you in there! Boots say, but there is no witch now! At this moment, the witch coming. Dora, the witch. Dora say, what? You see the witch? Yes, Dora. Prince Ramon say, oh no. If only I had my magic ball, then we'd be safe from the witch. Boots say, magic ball? Your ball is magic? Prince Ramon say, see, but I lost my ball in the witch forest. Dora say, we found your ball. It's in my backpack. Dora look at us and say, I need your help. Will you check my backpack and find the prince ball? You better hurry, say backpack. Backpack appear and start singing. Backpack, 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 yeah! Rapido, rapido! Dora need you to find the prince ball quick. Remember, it has a star on it. There is backpack. Backpack say right. Cold bueno. Yum, 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 delicioso. Prince Ramon catch the ball and say, my magic ball is well kept safe. will say soon. You got out of the tower, Estabia. We saw the wish on the run to Dora, which say, I just put another spear on you. Prince Ramon say, too late, witch. Now I have my magic ball. Prince Ramon whisper, abre. And the witch become little and look out in the magic ball, which shouted, let me out, let me out. Prince Ramon say, I am not letting you out. We say, please, por favor. But say, Prince Ramon, now you're stuck with a wish in your magic ball. That's not so good. Prince Ramon say, but I can't let her out. She might cast another spell on me. Dora say, maybe we could let her out if she promised to be a good witch from now on. Prince Ramon say, think it will work? We start jumping and say, yeah, yeah, yeah. Dora say, witch, we'll open the bar and let you out if you promise to be a good witch from now on. Do you promise? Witch say, I promise to be a good witch. Dora look at us and say, we need to see the magic word to open the prince ball. What's the magic word? Abre! Again! Abre! Witch be free and say, France! Dora, Goose and the Prince Ramon say, France and all share, yeah! Dora say, we save the prince. Goose say, and your wish won't be mean anymore. We say, I am a good witch now. Dora and Goose say, we did it! And start singing the final song. Thanks my friend for watching my video. See you soon, bye bye!